I grew up, you know, spending most of my time in the forest, in the natural world, and it just made sense to me to continue with my lifetime career being a biologist. It's where I feel most comfortable. It's where my love has been since childhood. Right now my research is studying the blue land crab on Andros Island, Bahamas, and my thesis is looking at the genetic diversity contained within that population on Andros. And Andros is a very small island in the Caribbean. It's part of the Bahamas, and right now the blue land crab is being harvested at an alarming rate, and so we're checking to see what the genetic health of that population is and to hopefully give some management suggestions to the government in order to help sustain this population for generations to come. I've had a great experience as a graduate at SUNY Oneonta. I've been privileged to be able to have a graduate teaching assistantship, which has helped fund two of my years as a master's student, and I've been able to have some great interactions with the faculty, and they're very available to help me work out any issues that I have with my thesis. And it's a small class size, which is great, I guess, compared to the larger universities.